Let's etch in glass together using our Cricut. Make sure you lay your vinyl down without bubbles, and then I'm gonna be using this Armor Etch Cream. I let this sit for 15 minutes. Now make sure you do put a nice thick coat on it. That way it covers everything and you don't miss any spots. You're gonna wanna rinse it off using lukewarm water, and I recommend a stainless steel sink. Look how good this came out, so cute. Make sure you follow for more fun Cricut tutorials.